Old school. I really should clean this up. Later. Mom? Dad? Anyone? Yoo-hoo! Oh, that looks beautiful. Sorry, Sully. Wow, Sam looks so young. I think they abandoned us. Whoa, so cool. I need to ask Mom to borrow this one again. Let's see what you got. Mom has weird taste in music, but I kind of like this one. All right, but Just this one. All right. But this is the last one for today. Okay? Here we go. Oh, cool. Sam and Sully are coming to visit. Look at these two. Hey! Off she goes. Taj Mahal, here I come. Just a few more weeks. Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew. Anyone? No? Nothing? Okay.
Hey, Vicky.
Okay, girl. Where's Mom and Dad? All right, go find them. Go! Really? Fine, I'll find them myself. The food's all here. And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then. Whoa. Good job cleaning this up. You figured it out. The search area narrowed down quite a bit. so goofy. He left his keys. He left his keys. There's no way. There's just no way. Whoa. I knew it. What is this? A Spanish doubloon? But from where? Kinda creepy. Kinda cool. Gun holster, Dad. I don't know, some kind of resin or something? Weird. Pirate coin. Kinda looks like Avery's sigil. Wait, is it Avery's sigil? Is that a bullet hole? Avery, the Gunsway heist? Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure? No way. Is that Dad? Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. What's this? What the hell? Oh, shit.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Don't be mad. Hey, I said don't be mad.
Keys. So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun. Yeah.
Huh. This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Language.
Yeah, language.
Sorry. But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this. Really?
Nate, it's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time. Wait, which talk are we talking about here?
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of this.
That is different, and you know it.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough? How old are you again?
Funny. Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. It sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
Oh, she knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map to El Dorado.
The city of gold?
That's the legend. Turns out it was just a statue, a cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But I'll get back to that.